Dings.
Yeti Boat. Yeah, I would be on here more, but I watch my nephew. I take care of my nephew, which is awesome. I love it. Like, I don't, it's not like I want that to change at all. So I'm happy about it, but it's just like I'm not able to stream as often as I was before. But it's all good. How old is your sister? Oh, she's 2. She's about the same age as my nephew. He's 2.5. That'd be to you for being a great big brother. Family's everything, you know? Crazy right now. I'm gonna try to come to y'all after I heal. With the donuts. You got him? Okay, cool. Shaquan says, hope you get your money. Thank you. It's going to take a lot of hard work, but I'm committed to it, and my community keeps my spirits lifted so I can keep working towards it. I feel like y'all believe in me, so I just like keep on going. I've been in real estate for a long time, but I've dealt with some other life stuff that's been very challenging. Got sick, almost died, all that kind of stuff, so it's kind of hard to jump back, but now I'm super focused. Oh yeah, for sure. But I'm healthier now, thankfully. That's why I eat so healthy now. People are like, oh, you eat healthy, I'm like, I have to eat healthy, otherwise I'll be up in the grave. I ain't trying to do that yet. Recently? He has a heart defect. Oh my goodness. Is it still there or did they patch it or what do they do? Oh, it's like a hereditary thing? Did your dad have it too? Or your mom? Or like, was it your uncle's your mom? Your mom's brother? Oh, okay, so it's my uncle's and mom's brother. I'm glad you're okay, and I'm glad that you're healed. People don't realize how beautiful life is, and fragile life is, you know? So... they got away? Oh, see, I thought you were talking about somebody in the game. Yeah, see, yeah, these funerals. Somebody, I think, I don't know if you were on my live earlier, like 2 days ago, one of our family friends deleted themselves, and it was just really shocking. But you know, just like wow, it was crazy to find out about it. I was at the grocery store, came back home, and found out the news right when I came home. It was like a normal day before. Yeah. Hear that news, feel heartbroken for the family, you know. It's like, wow. Hey Caden, how are you? What can I play? Oh, you're not at school today, Caden? Yes, I say, Caden, don't you have school? Slice says, wait, Rock, so you own house? No, I don't own, my family owns houses. I don't own any, I mean, I own my cars. But my cars are old. I need to get rid of one of them. I'm selling my car. But not for much money. I'm not gonna keep any of the money at all. I don't get to keep it. I pay my mom back. So I don't keep the money for my car. Your birthday's on the 25th? Oh, was on there, okay. What did y'all do? very fine. Applebee's and Skate World. That's a nice party. Nice party day. Do you like skating? You were laughing? Oh, they thought she was a girlfriend. Okay, but she's your friend. Let's see. Yeah, I have a best friend. My best friend is a woman. She's in New York, and she anytime we go out, they think we're married. I'm like, no, my bestie. She's dope. Oh, that's early. Okay. Oh, okay. I finally work from home, but I just gotta make better money from working from home, even from real estate. I'm down to I wanna do it all from home. I don't really wanna go like out too much. I mean, I may go to certain events every now and then, but I don't wanna go to office. Like, I like being from home and being with my nephew and my sister. Like, we have a good time and we have a very nice house, you know, thanks to our family. But we grew up really poor. Like, we used to have, I mean, I hate to say poor because it's like, we always had what we needed, but we didn't have, like, we were like in a very small, like, basically, like, the house that we lived in growing up, it was the size of our living room now. Like, all three of us were in the house together, like, for three or four years, we're there. It was literally the size of our living room. Like, the bathroom, like the bathroom, kitchen, the room. Everything. So, yeah, it's a blessing. Things can really shift over time. My mom's a single mom. And my dad's around now, but like, he was around then too, but not like the same. We had like a kind of a weird relationship back then, but now. How old are you now? 13. Also, when you turn 14, you're gonna go to work, you said? I didn't know you could work at 14. Oh, that's cool. I didn't even know you could do that. In your area, you can work at 14? I worked at 15. They wouldn't let me work at 14. I was trying to, believe me. I was trying. They would not let me. Like the government would let me. Like, I guess I could have found some job off. Say it again. Do a side though. I think Screwy, you know Screwy in here? You know, you're here all the time, so you were here, so you know Screwy. He's streaming on TikTok. He's about your age. Or maybe he's a little bit, I think he's 14 now. I mean, I gotta ask him again. XLN, how old is Screwy? But anyways, he's on here. He doesn't show his face though. And he makes money now. He didn't either. Okay. Did they pay you on Twitch? Oh no, did they pay you though? Okay, gotcha. Cause that could be a cool side job. Fuck off. Yep, that was great. You did that. We got 0 kills. No bullets. But yeah, that's awesome though. Your mom's a single mom too. Gotcha. Yeah, moms do a lot. There's so many single moms out there in the world. Like, it's just crazy. Apparently, like, in the older days, like, my grandmother was telling me that that wasn't the case in her era. It was very different. Like, there's more, like, families and stuff. Like, or like, two-parent households. She said, like, this generation, like, so different. I don't know, but I wasn't alive, because all I know is this. So, it was interesting to hear her say that, though. I got some kills. I went from 0 kills to 3 kills. Oh, get it. Awesome. Oh no. Good job, y'all. Y'all already got him. Oh, thank you. There's a purple, there's a blue shotgun if you want that one. Hard to find sniper bullets these days. What's up, Commander? Caden says, nah. Oh, you don't have school. Okay, Caden. Oh, nice. Oh, it's like an off day. Okay. See if you can find a discounted one. There's some of them that are like really dope, but they were like maybe pre-used, but you can get more PC for the money, you know, like a top line PC for cheaper, because like when they're secondary used, like they can go down in price a whole bunch, like $1,000 under. Like my computer was $3,000, but I didn't pay that at all. Alright, I paid way less than half of that. Way less than half. Feel bad. Let's go, you. I wish I had like a rich uncle or a rich family member. I don't have anybody rich. Oh, that's awesome. We should. Why do you feel bad for asking him? I'm sure he'd love to help. Rich people don't really have that much things to buy. Like sometimes they like the nice ones. At least they want to support. Oh, I understand that then. If you guys aren't that close, then it is different. Yeah. Yeah, if you do talk to him more, like, genuinely, then you can, like, be like, hey, I'm gonna use this one, like, to, you know, start a career streaming, or, like, you would like to support that. Totally, yes. Yeah, so I feel like that'd be a good thing. You know, as long as you guys aren't like, just because you don't talk to them all the time, it doesn't mean that he just want to support you, and maybe that can be something that you guys bond on more. You know? Just keep it real. Just be, you can be real with them. Like, yeah, I know we don't talk all the time, but if you could support me with this at all, like, I would really appreciate it. I'm just trying to, because people know, like, he's probably busy too. I don't know what he does, but if he's rich, he's probably busy. It's a lot of work to be rich. Well, I used to be like that with my dad, so maybe that'll change over time. I used to think that I wouldn't even visit both of my dad's, like, you know, I don't want to say that because he's on my stream now sometimes. But like we weren't on good terms. And now we're really dope. Like we talk all the time. I think he called me yesterday. I'm pretty sure he did. Let me look at my phone. But we talked like at least we talked 2 days ago. And oh god, somebody's here. Oh my gosh, I got the last kill. Oh my god, that's crazy. I didn't see that person like that. Yay! What's up, Commander?